So the topic is how to see who has blocked you on WhatsApp. So first of all, subscribe my channel, then open your WhatsApp. Now go to the three dot, go to the settings, go to the help, go to the contact us. Now type here. You can pause the video and copy this text. And now click on next. And now click on send my question to WhatsApp support. And wait. So now your problem is solved. And if it is worked for you, so please do subscribe. Thanks.